Hey guys, and welcome back to Off. Now, we were in the room. We finished everything that we needed to do out of the room, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we finished everything we needed to do out of the room. So now we just have to go through the room and get done with this game. We're gonna finish this game in this episode, even if I'm here all day. Chapter 4. I had 3 friends going down in chapters. Last one was 5, this one's 4. Alright, the chairs are back where they're supposed to be, not in a weird circle. Boxes over there. Seems like a normal black and white room. The door is open. Okay. And I can't look at anything else. Now it's June 3rd, Sunday. There's a window. Can't interact with windows. Okay. Alright, now we're in the drawing area. This is... Mama? No. We're not going to Mama yet. Mama's the son. Let's go to the tall mister. Yes. This is a very different style of game. We can see the style is very different. It's very textured, whereas Off is literally not textured at all. Interesting jump in style there. And also Daedon's here. It's 9 o'clock. Okay. Finally, somebody. You would think there's nobody left on Earth anymore. Finally. Either way, I'm glad to see you, my boy. I got bitten by a cow. The pain is difficult to bear. That sounds really bad. I heard cow bites are actually very, very bad. Also, it has been 9 o'clock for a while now. I don't like that at all. What are you doing here, by the way? This isn't really a place for you. Ah, no, for God's sake, don't cry. I'm crying. The batter's crying. Everything's okay. Come on, calm down. Here, dry your tears with my coat. Okay. This is only the beginning. It can only get better from here. Come now, don't you want to be a nice boy and try to find something for me? I'd like to know what day it is, since it will have been today for a long time. Time soon? That's confusing the heck out of my dyslexia right there. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, I'm gonna have to read this in my regular voice, because I can't. I'd like to know what day it is, since it will have been today for a long time soon, won't it? Is that a mistranslation in the updated translation, or is that just weird in general? I don't remember that being confusing in the first translation. I don't know. We'll see. Here it is. First translation. Is it different? I don't know. All right, so the batter is crying. So think about what we just heard. He's talking to the batter as if the batter is a child, a small lost child. The room. No. Let's go here. The big mister, yes. I forgot what his voice. Oh no. I haven't even edited that video yet. So I can't even go back. This is what sucks about recording in advance. Because when you record in advance, and you forget what voices you give somebody in a video that hasn't been edited yet, you can't go back and, like, listen to what the voice was, because it's not edited yet.
Hey, you, down there, come closer.
I don't know if that's anywhere near what I gave him.
Yeah, hey, little one, I'm stuck. Can you help me get out of here? I suppose not. If you go look for someone to help me, I'll make you some cake. It will be delicious, you'll see. And we'll tell each other jokes. Go find help, I beg you.
Okay. Now we gotta go find help with the birdies. And that was Enoch from Zone 3, so that you can see this is all the Zone characters. These are all, the bosses in the zones that we killed, and also they're kind of treating the batter like a tiny child, so just think about that for a second.
What?
a big mister stuck in a hole. I have better things to do than listen to such silly nonsense.
Oh. Great, Firebird.
I thought I had to go to you. I guess I have to go to Daedon. Oh, wait. I know what day it is. I checked the date. So I can tell him what day it is right now. Do I have to go back to the room and check the date again?
I was bitten by a cow. It would be better for me to stay here and rest. Don't you want to be a deer and go look at the date?
Do I really have to go back to the room and look at the date again? I already looked at it. It's Sunday. Something something of something something. It's Sunday. No. Please stop. It's Sunday. Oh, I have to take it. It's Sunday, June 3rd. Sunday, June 3rd. Daedon, I have good news or bad news, whichever one. Depending on your feel for Sunday, June 3rd, it might be good or bad news. It's Pride Month. Happy Pride.
Hey, that's a calendar page, right? Give it here. Actually, it doesn't really matter. It isn't that day anymore anyway, I suppose.
Why would it be the calendar page if it's not the day?
Your mother? Don't worry, she'll come back soon. She just wants to see the new world. She is a very important person, you know.
So, listen to this, okay? Just listen to what these guys are saying.
Once she is back, she will restart all of this. Everything will work again. We will rebuild everything with the power of our bare hands. No exhaustion shall stop us. We will be the builders of the future. It is going to be good. You'll see. We'll ride a pedalo together.
Ride a pedalo.
Have you ridden a pedalo before? Bah, it's great, you'll see. Here, take this in the meantime. I don't think I will need it anymore. Thank you for the calendar.
A book with an unreadable title has been found. A Wednesday has been found. I got a Wednesday! Can I put it on? Can I put on a Wednesday? I can. There you go. Thank you for the Wednesday and the book I can't read. Because I'm a child. Can I now convince the birds that Enoch, not Edon.
What is that under your arm? Is it a book? What? A big mister stuck in a hole? Calm down. I do not understand a bit of what you are telling me. If you had handed me the book, I will agree to go help your friend. Super neat. Well, let us go see what we can do to help that big mister.
Thank you. I forgot your actual name, but you're the Firebird. Japhet. There you go. Japhet. Thank you, Japhet and your friends. Japhet and friends.
Voila! The big mister is free. We are waiting for you in the cottage in the west of the canyon. Meet us down there. And be careful not to fall. Goodbye.
A Saturday has been found. I'm found in all the days. Omega, you get a Saturday. Oh. No, not status. Epsilon, you get a Saturday. Very cool. Wait. These days do things. Equipment that protects you from critical hit. Okay, and that's good for the main guy. Equipment that protects you from harmful ground. I don't even know what that means, so okay. Equipment that reduces the consumption of CP. Okay, what is your CP? Cures blindness. Okay, that's good for the guy who cures things. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Okay. We're gonna go back to the tall mister.
Thank you, boy. I see we can count on you. Thank you for the book. In these times of misery, it is a very precious treasure. Heh heh. What a clever little rascal we have here.
All these voices at once is gonna really confuse me. I'm gonna try my best. I'm going back and forth.
Maybe we...
I forgot his voice already. Oh no. Daedon's voice really confused me. Daedon's voice really screwed me up with this. I can't remember his voice now.
Maybe we could keep you company while you wait for your mother.
We can talk about the weather and the world and about fate.
Perhaps we will even dare already sketch out.
Already sketch out? What does that mean?
Perhaps we will even dare already sketch out the maps for the countries that will be ours.
So they're like politicians? Conquerors? In the old world, where they were like going to lands that, you know, discovering America and all that kind of stuff.
What do you think, little one?
A future where every one of us will be the guardian of a universal happiness.
Where every man will have work to do and actively participate in maintaining harmony.
I'm just gonna give him like a regular voice, because for some reason, doing Daedon's voice and then immediately doing his voice, I forget what his voice is, and I try to do Daedon's or the judge's, and it just confuses me.
Where you may dream of a happier life at any moment, and where our sons can feel the same hope we do.
Of course, you do not understand much of this grown-up talk. Perhaps you will have fast forgotten this heart handful of words. The first stars of light in the shade of the world.
So, go on out, have fun. Make the most of this new land, which will soon be reborn from its still warm ashes. You don't have time to lose to the lyrical remarks of three crazy utopians.
Ahaha. A surrogate day has been found. So, what we gather from this whole section is that the batter is reliving the Red Child's past. Like, the batter is seeing through the Red Child's eyes, so this isn't actually the batter. It's just, seeing through his eyes, seeing through what he experienced. And the guardians of the zones were just, like, friends, or, like, there's a lot of lore. There's a lot of, like, speculation lore. I'm gonna get into it a tiny bit at the end, maybe, to the best of my ability. Essentially, the child is sick, they're in a hospital, and the guardians of the zones are people who have visited him in the hospital. The bird is presumed to just be a bird that like sat on the windowsill of the hospital, but it could also be like a representation of somebody who visited him in the hospital. And the tall mister, the Daedon, is like a guy who was probably in like the room next to him, or like staying in the same room or something like that. Who got bit by a cow and like was like, oh, it's been today for a long time, like joking around. I don't know, the lore is, it's deep. It's very speculating, it's very speculative. There's a lot of videos on the lore. I'd highly recommend looking up those videos when this video is done if you're interested. There's a lot to it. And there's a lot different lore, like there's a lot different interpretations of the lore as well.
Hello, Mama. Papa left. I don't like him anyway. I hope you'll be back soon. I made three friends today. A tall mister told me that he'd take me to ride up a Dallow, and that we'd all work together to build a world. The little bird told me that he'd show me the sky and the clouds, and that I wouldn't have to be scared ever again. The big mister told me he'd make me some cake. Today was a good day. I would like you to come back soon.
Did you see that? Did you perhaps see that? The rings? The add-ons? Alpha, Omega, and Epsilon were represented by Daedon, Japhet, and Enoch. So, we found one add-on in every zone before defeating the boss. So those add-ons are presumed, again, presumed, because it's very vague, that those add-ons are like the entity, like an entity of the bosses. So they kind of are the bosses, but they aren't. I don't know. It would make more sense if we got them like after we defeated the boss, but we get them before we defeat the boss. So it's like, how can we be defeating the boss with the boss? It doesn't, you know, I don't know. Also, the loading screen is here, and now we got blocks. And I didn't read the thing because I was rambling. So let's go to just blocks question mark the first one. Okay. Normal. Oh. There's blood in the middle. There's blood in the middle of this.
Papa gave me the music box today.
That's nice. Okay, March 18th, Sunday. Oh, hello, giant, Elson. And we got this puzzle. I know how to do it. Oop. My bad. No. Okay, here we go.
Hello, how are you today? Tell me a random number. 8946. That is not the random number, but I'm gonna put it in anyway. 8946. Bravo!
Oh. For some reason, I remember that not being the right number, but apparently it was the right number. I remember, like, putting that in and being like, oh, it's so easy, it's right there. And then him being like, that's not the number I wanted. But I guess it's not the right, I mean, I'm not correcting that. That's hurting me. Yep. Don't step in the red. Oh god, I stepped in the red. Hey guy.
What day is it today?
Oh, crap. Okay, it's not Sunday 3rd of June, because that was the last time. I don't remember, I just looked at it. I literally just looked at it. Oh no. Sunday 11th of February? Sunday March of 18th. March of 18th? Okay, thank you.
Yes, that's it, bravo. Here, take this as a reward.
A mystery symbol has been found. I'm getting stuff. Okay, what's the, secret day do? Equip... prevents poison, mute, and blindness. That's pretty good. I might honestly do that. And then this, which I don't even understand what harmful ground is, so I'm just gonna give him that. But, what is, objects? Grand Chocolatier, Grand Finale. A bizarre object associated with sugar. Allows access to Zone 3. Leopard, Zone 1. Mystery symbol? Is that what I just got? Offsets equipment for add-ons? Okay. I don't know what that means. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's just... I get things for every question I get right. Okay. I don't remember what the questions are. I'm gonna be honest, I don't remember what the questions are.
At what station can I find metal in the stomach of cattle?
Okay, so Elson's the first one, then Damien is the second one, right? Pentel? No, is it Damien?
Dang it!
It was Pentel, wasn't it? I can't play this again until tomorrow. It was Pentel, wasn't it? I thought it was Damien because it's like the second area. No, Elson's the first area. That's what confuses me. Elson's like the first area you come to, which is the station. And then Damien's the second one, Pentel, and then Alma. Dang it.
Which of these books can you not read in the library?
Tales and Legends, written by E.S. Directions. Okay, it's this one. I remember seeing all of those in the library, and so the first one. I'm so confused. I'm not- I am apparently a fake fan. I am a fake fan. Okay. This puzzle always confused me. Even today. Even now. Oh, Vaughn Gacy. Here's a word. I got one, at least. Bleeding symbol. Okay. Went back to the start of the room, and then we went back out so we can go to block question mark two. The second question mark block. And there's a bunch of Elsons in shadow walking around. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. It's a zoo now. Okay. The child is now a zoo exhibit. That's very nice. And here's the puzzle for that thing. Okay. Where is it? Where is it? Did I take it? Okay, I'll be right back. Because I don't think I actually took that card. So I have to go back to that place and look. And if I did, then I don't know what's going on. I thought you were supposed to be able to look at it while you... Confused as heck. Back to zone. Or block one. No, I didn't take it. I have this impression that this is important. Yeah. Okay, so I can't take it. I'm gonna take a picture of it then. Taking a picture of this. Oh. I forgot you can run into enemies here. Okay. Horned ghosts. Infernal specter. Horned ectoplasmic incarnations. Okay. You know what? I know it's the first time- Oh. I was gonna say, I know it's the first time I'm fighting those, but I'm gonna auto-battle it. And immediately, it's dead, so. Not a big deal at all. Okay. So, leaf stem thing, leaf tip pointing up is the down. Leaf going like this is down. Leaf going like this is up. So, assuming all these are up, we gotta put the ones that are facing down, down. No? Oh, I know what- okay. I think I get it now. We have to match the ones, because on this- If my phone will focus on camera, focus on my phone. Yep, there it is. Okay, so you see the ones that look like the picture on the wall, right? So one that is facing up and then one that is facing down. There's some that are facing the wrong way. Like some are like standing up, some are facing the opposite direction, all that kind of stuff. We need to match the ones that are facing the right way. If you understand what I'm trying to say. I always thought it was so hard, this puzzle was so difficult, because I thought you had to, like, put all the ones that are facing down, down, and I don't know. It's actually a lot easier than I thought. Okay. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. 5, 8, 6, 5. The Sagittarius card has been found. Nice. Thank you. Now on to block three. Oh, here's the upside down one. Here it is. We finally made it. It's really, it's so trippy. I don't like it at all. Here it is, look. I'm upside down. And now I'm right side up. I love it. I don't know why that room always freaks me out. Oh. Was I supposed to get a sequence? I don't remember seeing a sequence in any of these rooms, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so it starts with a 3. So we know it starts with a 3. I don't know if it's one that we already had before. So we have one that starts with a 6, one that starts with 9, 4. No. We have none that starts with a 3, so this is a new sequence. And I don't remember seeing one. I'll be right back. I might have to look this up. For some reason, I don't remember that at all. I'm gonna go back to block 2. There's nothing in block 2 either. Computer? I feel so stupid. How do I not know where this is? I feel like such a fake fan. Do you give me something? I don't have any more riddles. Oh, 3755. Right? 3755? 3755. That starts with a 3. Oh, stop. Stop. Stop stepping. Okay. 3755, right? 3755? 7. That's a 6. I'm stupid. 3755. Yay, did it! And now it's right side up again! We turned it around! And now fade to white.
Today, Papa gave me a comic. But I want to go out and play. I hate this place. I'm sure Mom will pick me up.
I'm sorry, kid. Can't just be picked up from a hospital unless you're discharged. Really sorry. Chapter 2, Boxer's Adventures. Alright, the blood is turned into not blood. Good to know. And there's a book on the floor. This is my least favorite part of the game. Not gonna lie. I don't like the comic book part. But we're gonna do it anyway because we have to. It's a old book. Old comic book. I mean, read it. Panic in Ballville. Ballville. I'm just gonna give Boxer the same voice as Batter because I just don't feel like it. What a beautiful day! Ballville is at peace today! Let's hope that nothing bad happens to spoil the magical blue of this glorious sky. He's also just gonna have Batter's voice because I don't feel like it. Ahaha! You're not taking my diabolical genius into account! And my new invention, the cloning machine! I filled Ballville with replicas of my evil self! You can't stop us now, Boxer! Oh, I also kidnapped your girlfriend! Oh no! Maybe it isn't such a good day after all! Clear Ballville of all evil clones of Ballman! Quick! Oh la la! What a mess! I'd better hurry! Alright. Purification in progress. Boxer. Oh god. We just got- Oh god. Stop beaming me. I am crazy! Look at my HP! Oh, I just gave myself something. I should have read that. Balil's meat? Balil's meat. It's still the same stuff. It's just a webcomic now. Or a regular comic. It's not even a webcomic. It's a normal, regular comic. Okay, I'm just gonna... Ball man, boxer, whatever his name is. Crazy guy. I'm swerving. Aw, man. Whoopsie daisies! This is a real invasion! Ahaha, boxer! This is the end for you, vigilante my ass! I'm pretty sure... In the first translation, it's really funny. I'm pretty sure in the first translation, vigilante my ass was actually Buttocks Avenger. It like said, you Buttocks Avenger, and I was like... Everybody was like, what does that mean? Apparently he's supposed to be like, oh, you're vigilante my ass. You Buttocks Avenger. Even for a superhero, this taste is impossible. You've never had a chance of success. No, Daisy! No, the ball guys are coming. And it's over. This is really stupid. I agree. 100%. Alright, my stomach is starting to really hurt really bad. So I'm gonna go make myself a hot water bottle. So I'll be back in a second. Alright, I'm back. I got my hot water bottle cozy in my hoodie.
Today, Mom finally picked me up.
Yay, I'm glad that you were discharged from the hospital. Congratulations, little guy. And Zachary's here.
The end game is near, my friend. I believe what's floating behind you is the final save point. Perhaps it would be wise to record your progress one last time before you enter that door and face the Queen. Now, the time has come for you to spend the golden fruits of your carnage.
So he's wanted me to buy things with my 3,000. Okay, what do I have? Plenty of luck tickets, plenty of fortune tickets. I got a few silver fleshes, no golden fleshes. But I think I'm fine. I think I'm fine. I don't want to spoil anything, but there's three boss fights coming up next. Three. One's pretty easy. One's very, very quick and very easy. Maybe I'll get a tiny bit more of these. Let's just get three more of these. Because I want to get equipment. See, the Katsuhiro bat. I would like to get that, but now I don't have any money. I have anything I can sell. I can sell Wednesday. So I'm not using it. Sell this, I'm not using it. Biz Visit Ki Si Visit in Victoria. Thank you for the French. Thank you for the French. That's all I can afford. Hold on, wait a minute. That's not all I can afford. Let me get some other things that aren't, like, equipment. Like, let's get a golden flesh. Let's get two golden flesh. Let's get some more Bilal's meat. As much Bilal's meat as we can get. Only two? That's fine. Alright. Save, so I don't have to do that ever again. Let's go. Let's get these three boss fights done. Chapter 1, The Queen. Alright. Purple Sky. And there she is. The first thing she said was,
"You are finally here, Batter. Long has been the wait for your arrival. But your way was in vain. You will only cause embarrassment here. Go home."
Always keeping his icy confidence, the Batter replied, "That's what I did. This cradle is the home of my father. The guardians have fallen. You are queen of a kingdom that no longer exists." Surprised, but not at all discouraged, she asks him,
"Why have you destroyed the land that I have had rebuilt?"
The answer was simple. "You've never been here to do such a thing. Your role was to take care of him, and you have failed your task. And because of you, I must now complete my sacred mission." Forcing their monotonous dialogue, despite the Batter's attacks, the Queen explained her actions as such.
"I have created all of this only for him. I desire nothing than the happiness of my child."
"Lost in preparing the birthday party, you forgot who it was for. The final retort completely eroded the patience of the Queen.
"You have spoiled the carnival, Batter. I will not let you lay a hand on the son who brought us into the world. Today, we will fall."
Now, see, here's where all that dialogue confuses the heck out of me. And I'm going to explain this later on when we finish the game. Even more, but I wanted to, like, mention this as well. That was, like, dialogue. It sounded like dialogue of two parents. You know, the Batter and the Queen. And the red child. The red child was the Batter and the Queen's son. But then she says, "The son that brought us into the world." And people use that to say that the Batter is the child's child. Or, like, the child, it, like, they're made up by the child, like the Queen and the Batter are made up by the child, but then what is all the other dialogue? There's so much more dialogue in that says that the Batter and the Queen are the child's parents. So I don't know. There's a lot of evidence that the Batter and the Queen are the child's parents. The first translation of this, the Queen says, "I would not let you lay a hand on the son that we brought into the world." But apparently that was a mistranslation, and this is the real translation. The son that brought us into the world. But when people say it's a mistranslation, they mislead the people who are playing the game to think that the Batter and the Queen are the red child's children. Which doesn't make any sense with their dialogue in that whole section. I don't know. I'm gonna get into it more later It just makes no sense. Vader Aloha, the Queen. Fourth Boss. Delta, Sigma, and Ypsilon. Real add-ons. So, she also has add-ons. That's another thing. I have add-ons, she has add-ons, and they're apparently royal add-ons. So are mine also royal add-ons? Like, I'm the king? And like, he said, the cradle of my father. Yeah, okay, that can be like, well, the red child is his dad, because he said the cradle of my father. But it could also be that he's the king, he's the rightful owner of the throne, because his dad was the king. That could also mean that. So I don't know what the implications are. Oh, I forgot to read that. Oh no. And a lot of things are happening right now. I need to stop thinking about this because I'll just discuss it later. We need to focus. This is a boss fight. Competence. Let's try to poison you.
I'm gravely disappointed.
Okay, somebody's asleep. Okay, I'm attacking the add-on that's behind her. I'm trying to attack her. Okay, her, yeah. I want to poison her.
You've been wrong since the,
oh my god. It goes by too fast. Okay, that add-on behind her is dead now. I don't have to worry about that. Okay, I'm pretty sure she's poisoned. Yeah, she's poisoned.
I'm gravely disappointed.
Oh, we already read that one. Okay, Epsilon's muted. I mean, asleep. Okay, another one down. Got one more and then the queen. Okay, you keep saying I'm gravely disappointed. Now it's just you and me and the queen. And the queen's dead. Am I too overpowered for this fight now? I think I overpowered myself for the fight. I think I might have done that, because that was way too easy. That was level 22.
That was very, very irresponsible on your part, Batter. I made a big cake for the party tonight. Would you like some coffee, my love?
Queen of Flies, it is time to join your disciples. Nothing went right. We must forget it all and dream sweet dreams now.
Look, he has your eyes.
However, his show fear. I don't like that new translation. I really don't like that new translation. The other translation was, they're filled with fear. I like that one so much more. Why did they have to ruin it with the translation? Who cares if it's not completely accurate? I should have just done the old translation, shouldn't I? That pisses me off. I like that. I like the whole, look, he has your eyes. They're filled with fear. I like that. I really like that. Also, again, she called the batter my love. She said that the child had his eyes. She talked about having a child. She said that the child is her child. We already know that the red child's mom is the queen because of the other interactions with Dadon and everything. So, why is everybody keep saying, oh, it's mistranslated? Who cares? You're confusing people. It's the batter and the queen are still the child's parents. It doesn't matter if it's mistranslated. You're confusing them now. That always makes me mad whenever somebody plays the first translation and they're like, oh, the batter and the queen are this child's parents. Oh my god. That's twist, crazy. And then in the comments they're like, well, actually, that's a mistranslation. In the actual translation, they're supposed to say that the son that brought us into the world instead of the son that we brought into the world. So, and then the people recording are like, oh, well then that means that the batter and the queen are not the child's parents. No, they're still the child's parents. You're just confusing them even more. I hate it. That's a huge pet peeve of mine. Because there's like so much evidence in that last part that the batter and the queen are the red child's parents. There's so much evidence in the whole room. And now we're in the red room, and we can hear the child's music box going. I'm here. Purification in progress. And then all of my ranting and raving about that mistranslation crap. Can we just put that aside for a second? Talking to myself, can we put that aside for a second to focus on the story? Because right now, the batter is about to murder his son. He just killed his wife. Now he's about to kill his son, Hugo, little boy. Yep. Any second now. And he's not fighting back. Okay, just attacking regular doesn't really do much. Officer is purified. 3,000 experience.
I'm scared of the dark.
From now on, there will be no more darkness. You're correct, because now it's bright. It's dark white, like a hospital.
Stop right there, you imposter! To say I had placed the blindest confidence, the solidest hope, the sincerest belief in you, we can well say that I was led terribly astray. But the one who had truly betrayed us lies beyond the eyes of the cat. What have you done, Gabrielle, that's not actually your name? Is the obscuring mist of the narrative really your excuse for killing woman and child?
I'm pretty sure that said mother and child. Why did they translate that? Wife and child. It said wife and child. Before. It said wife and child. Come on. Stop. Stop it. Stop it, translation. Stop it.
You have not purified this place. You have destroyed, eradicated it. You had destroyed, eradicated it. You had plunged it into a sterile nothingness.
It's better like that.
I should not have lent you my hand. From the beginning of this place, I should have detected the black flame that consumes your soul. Gabrielle, join me. Expedite the sins of which we are guilty by preventing this monster from completing his work.
Don't do that. I need you in order to purify this world.
The time has now come to render your final and futile verdict.
Okay. I'm gonna do the judge simply because of something that happens. I'm getting really hot with this hot water bottle. Hold on. It's starting to really be hot in my room. And the hot water bottle under my shirt is not helping. I was sweating really bad. It sucks because my stomach still really hurts and that helps a lot. I'm gonna do the judge specifically because of something that happens in the judge's fight. But the batter is the official ending, and I'll show a clip of it afterwards.
That choice was, even though pathetically useless, I think the right one. And now, batter, taste your vindictive thirst for pointiful justice.
pointless justice, I mean. Purification of- Bad batter! There he is! Is there- Hold on, do I have an eye? Oh no, I don't have an eye! I don't have eyes! Oh man. I should have kept one eye for this. Aneurysm ruptured. Special inflicts blindness, muteness, poison. I'm gonna try to poison him. He's poisoned. See if I can just stack the poison. I can't stack the poison. Okay, let's try to blind him. And he's dead. That was very easy. That was actually easier than killing the child. Somehow. Adversary is purified. Your Demente Crusade ends here. Die, batter, with the eternal souvenir of not having conducted your sad scheme to its unjust end. It's too late. Everything is lost. I know, but I prefer this over your victory. Nothing remains now except for our regrets. Very sad. Now it's just the judge in the world. Zachary's probably there still, though.
Upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you
Okay, so like I said, there's a lot to unpack. There's a lot of speculative stuff in this game. The story isn't, like, completely understandable from the beginning. I love this song, but I have to take my headphones out so I can talk. But the game is not, like, completely understandable. It's got a lot of stuff that doesn't make much sense. So, like, you can put your own story into it. There's a lot of different theories out there. Ranging from this all being a dream to, like I said, the child in the hospital and he's, like, making all this stuff up. I don't know. There's a lot of theories out there. So I'd highly recommend going to look up some off theories if you're interested. Somehow, some way, Game Theory has not yet covered this game. I have been trying to get Game Theory to cover this game for so long. Every once in a while, on a GT Live video, I will put, please play off, it's free, please play off and do a theory on off, please. I don't know, I would be very interested to see what their interpretation of off is. Even though there's a bunch of off, like, theories out there anyway, and I don't want to discredit them, they're all great. I just really want to see what Game Theory has to say about this. I really want to see what MatPat has to say about it. More than the theory, I want to see him play the game. That's what I want to see most of all. I want to see him play the game. But other than the whole rant, that I had earlier. I'm not going to get back into that. I already ranted about it enough. I really love this game. This is one of my favorite games of all time. Definitely in my top five. I don't know where it would rank in my top five. My top five are not, like, in order of game. It's just my top five. But this is definitely one of them. It really sucks this game didn't really get much recognition on YouTube. Markiplier played it, which is awesome. And some other YouTubers played it as well, but not really that many, like, big-name YouTubers played it. I know Jacksepticeye knows about the game, because his ex-girlfriend was really into the game, and she drew it a lot. So I'm pretty sure he knew about the story, so that's probably why he didn't play it. But I would have liked to see other, like, big YouTubers play it, too. It just really sucks it didn't get that much recognition on YouTube. There's not that much Let's Plays of it. I've pretty much watched all of them, like I said, in the beginning of this playthrough. I really wish it, like, I hope that eventually Game Theory does cover it and then it gets a big resurgence and, like, everybody's covering it again. It'd be great. I'd love it. I'd love that to happen. But that's the end of this playthrough. The next Nostalgia Run playthrough is going to be Night in the Woods. That's the regular one. But in October, not only am I planning on doing Genocide for Undertale in October, I'm also planning on doing FNAF 1, at the very least, maybe FNAF 2, I'm not sure, in October as well, as another, like, side nostalgia, like, one-off Let's Plays. I mean, Genocide's not going to be a one-off, obviously. I don't even know if I'm going to get past Undyne. Probably not. Doubtful that I'm going to get past Undyne. But we'll see. We'll see about it. We'll get there when we get there. So, I hope you like this nostalgia Let's Play, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Have a great day.